A man the U.S. Attorney's Office calls a career criminal will spend the next 15 years in federal prison. This man, Mark Dudley of Sullivan County, pleaded guilty this week to illegally possessing firearms. The U.S. Attorney's Office says as a 13-time convicted felon, legally, Dudley cannot own any firearms. In November of last year, Dudley told police he did have two handguns in his possession. He'll serve 15 years, 8 months in federal prison.